Hello and welcome to this video regarding the virtual clamping process with ANSA, using advanced engineering simulation. The tool window emerges automatically when ANSA software is launched with the VCA option. The file, in either CAD or ANSA format, is selected, and all the necessary information regarding the clamping positions is read. Next, the representation to be used, along with the material type and part thickness, can be chosen. On the Gravity Effect tab, the user decides whether gravity will significantly impact the measurement of this part. In this example, gravity affects the measurement, so the corresponding option is selected. The Gravity CAD model is selected, and the required load case is created from the VCA. In the next step, the scanned part is imported into VCA, and the gravity effect is automatically removed. Default tolerances for all points are then set. Custom tolerances for each clamping point can also be defined. A list of VCA points is displayed, and the user decides which points should be activated. Three clamping methods are available, representing the simulations to be performed by the tool. First, the all-together method, where all clamping points are clamped in one run. Next, the accuracy loop method, where the clamping points are clamped in two runs following the 80-20% rule. And last, the one-by-one method, where each clamping point is clamped individually in separate runs. In this example, the all-together method is selected. On the final page, the company name is selected, and the confidentiality level of the part is set. After a quick overview, the VCA simulations are initialized. Upon a successful run, an STL file and a PDF are generated. In the PDF, the distances between the calculated scan and the nominal positions are visualized. Each position is annotated and color-coded according to its value. A table is also generated, showing displacements, forces, and final measurements for all clamping points, with color coding to indicate values. Finally, a case using the one-by-one simulation method is presented. Thank you for watching this video.